Fight to Focus event. I am so excited. So out, it's going to be a good time. We're going to give away some awards and scholarships, recognize our students for their success, because educated girls do rock.
The title got me so excited. Educated Girls Rock? Like, recognizing the things that our girls do every day. They become educated. That's what we do. We're superstars.
These lovely young ladies show us their talent. I want you to say that I feel educated. Because that's a feeling as well. It's no better feeling than to know something when someone else thinks you don't know anything. And that's what I'm willing to show them when I'm elected to city council.
Being you for a good 45 minutes per hour, so make sure you see the vineyards, the vendors, and I don't think there are any more food, but this network, congratulate them, tell your sisters you love them, I love you guys, I appreciate you guys, and for anyone that I didn't give the awards to, I think the girls from Model Your Profession, if you see her here, I have a couple awards for you, and again, I may see you guys next year, I don't know. Thank you!
Job on stage, by the way, just let y'all know.
Thank you.
All right, appreciate y'all. Thank y'all.
Get it.